of Australia's biggest stage stars is under threat. Rhonda Burchmore is the queen of Aussie cabaret, but someone is giving her a run for her money. Libby Gore joins us from Melbourne to investigate. Libby, this is a shocking story.
Hello, Sarah.
Bring us up to speed.
Hello, everyone. Good to see you. Well, here I am. I'm next to the gorgeous Yarra River here at Southgate, just below Melbourne's Arts Centre, where the Midsummer Festival is taking off this week. But I have to say, there's this most extraordinary controversy because Rhonda Burchmore, my sister-in-law, star of stage and screen, you know, Burchmore, B-U-R-C-H-M-O-R-E, that spells entertainment. She is the subject of a cruel hoax. Rhonda Burchmore, would you welcome her to Studio 10?
Hello, Studio 10!
Not too much for the morning, is it? I kind of feel like I have to do this.
No,
sorry. Sorry.
No, you can't wear a Reebok with a frock like this.
No, you look gorgeous. And your show is on at the Arts Centre this weekend.
Yeah, we're sold out tonight. It's called Vinyl Viagra, but we've got two tomorrow. They put on extra, and so you can come and see that.
But you mightn't, because there is another Rhonda that's purporting to be you.
I've heard this rumour, Lib.
I need to introduce to Studio 10 the person who claims to be the real Rhonda, Rhonda Butchmore.
Hello, darlings. How are you, Studio 10? All my gorgeous little fans out there. And, of course, I am the real Rhonda Butchmore. You can ask anyone, ask Paddy Newton, Ding Dong Drysdale. They'll all agree with you.
So this is what I need to share with you. We have a ding-dong battle this morning. Who is the real Rhonda Burchmore?
Well, you don't have to look far to realise who. Come on, Ida. Come on, Jess. Yeah.
But then again, Rhonda reckons she is the real Rhonda Burchmore.
I think so, darlings. I think so. Check out these legs. We've all seen them before, haven't you?
Look, check out this leg.
So I'm going to put the Rhondas through a series of paces so you at Studio 10 can be the judge this morning. Who is the real Rhonda Burchmore, a Studio 10 exclusive. Back to you, Sarah.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Libby Gore, and also to that very overzealous cameraman for bringing us that segment. OK, Libby Gore joins us again live from Melbourne. She is at the centre of a showbiz scandal.
Wow.
Libby?
Pardon me. Yes, Sarah, look, it's all happening down here at Southgate. I can tell you, we have decided, just to solve this once and for all, to stage the Great Rhonda Burchmore Challenge. Who is the real Rhonda? I have two contestants here, Rhonda Burchmore.
No competition.
And Rhonda Butchmore.
Hello, darlings, the prettier one, of course, over here.
And so what I thought... No, it's quite... I can tell you, it's quite a catfight. I thought what we'd do is stage two challenges so that the panel can make up their minds this morning as to the real Rhonda. The first challenge is we've decided the Rhonda twirl, Rhonda.
Yeah, I've been doing a bit of a spin ever since I was a little girl. Not that I was ever really a little girl, but when I was young, I used to spin around, and it's kind of one of my signature steps. Did it in Hot Shoe Shuffle, Mamma Mia, to name a few.
All right, and Rhonda, you're happy to take the Rhonda spin challenge?
Absolutely, darling. I've done this spin many times. I did it on Good Morning Australia and The Circle and even the old Auntie Jack show many years ago.
All right. Right, so we are going to do the first challenge. Panel, please take notes.
Yep.
The Rhonda Burchmore twirl. Rhonda.
The real Rhonda Burchmore twirl. All my bits in, Lib. Here we go. Oops. Keep yourself nice. Here we go. You ready? Here we go.
Oh.
Rhonda Butchmore. Oh, Butchmore.
Oh, my goodness. Rhonda, Rhonda Butchmore, are you happy to take the Rhonda spin challenge?
I think I can beat that, darling. So do you want to see a real professional at work now? A real experienced showgirl? Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Here we go. One, two, three. Thank you, darling. Thank you.
All right, challenge number two.
Right.
Challenge number two is the all singing, all dancing Rhonda Burchmore challenge. Rhonda, the challenge that you're setting.
Well, because my show, it channels, you know, famous divas, I think Kylie, we haven't got a show without Kylie Minogue, so I think a bit of Kylie, and I think my other Rhonda may know, you know, Kylie, so a bit of Locomotion, I think.
Are you happy to take the Rhonda Burchmore Kylie Minogue singing challenge, Rhonda?
I guess so. I mean, I'm more of a Danny fan myself, but I guess we can do that.
You can tell the difference between those that like Kylie and those that like Danny, and there's a big difference. It's all about the inner self. All right, Rhonda, the Kylie challenge, please.
Yeah, going back to Kylie 90s old route, you know, the Jason Donovan days. Let's do the locomotion. You ready? Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
I know you got to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, Ida, do the locomotion.
What do you think?
Please be kind with your scores.
Hello, gorgeous.
We'll come back to you just after 10 with the final Who is the Real Rhonda Challenge. Right back to the studio.
Oh, Libby Gore. Thank you. That's pretty tough, actually. Yeah. Hey, just who exactly is the Queen of Australian Cabaret? Our Libby Gore is at the centre of a ding-dong battle in Melbourne. To answer that question once and for all... Libby, we want one last shimmy before we reveal our final scores.
Excellent. I'm so glad that you are with us here at Southgate. Now, firstly, it's incredibly important with this, the Rhonda Burchmore Challenge, Who is the Real Rhonda, that we establish each performer's credentials. Rhonda, it's important to you because you have a show.
I've got a show, Vinyl Viagra, opening tonight, sold out tonight. There's a handful of tickets for the 5 o'clock show tomorrow and 8:30.
Right.
Fairfax Theatre. Arts Centre.
Well, you've got to get out. You have to go out. That's what life's all about. And it's important to Rhonda Butchmore that you give her your vote because you too have a show.
That's right, darling. I am giving guided tours of Arts Centre Melbourne both before and after the other Rhonda's show, so you can come along and see us both.
All right, now to the important part of the business. It is the final challenge. But first, let's just recap the first two Rhonda Burchmore challenges so far. The first challenge was the Rhonda spin. Rhonda says that this is something that is iconic, it's associated with her. You can see both Rhondas doing it. I need your scores from the panel, please.
Are we giving scores now? Okay, all right. Look, I think Rhonda definitely, Rhonda Burchmore definitely a 10.
Yeah.
Butchmore, 9.5.
A 10, yeah!
Oh, 9.5, all right. Let me just recap. The second challenge was the Rhonda Burchmore singing challenge, an icon chosen for this challenge. We did the locomotion. Let's just take a little look once again at the two performers singing. And
everybody's
Sarah is the
doing panel's. A brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
Panel, give it a chance now.
Come on, Ida, do the locomotion.
Look, could I please have the scores from the panel, please?
Yep, we've got a 10 and a 9.5. A 10 for Rhonda Burchmore. A 9.5 for Butchmore.
Ida's giving 10 and an 8.
Yes. Jess is giving 10 out of 10 for both.
I'm giving a 10 and a minus 10 for Butchmore.
All you need to know is that Rhonda Burchmore is in front at the moment.
Well and true. You have to keep tally, okay, Sarah?
Yes.
I can't see a thing. All right, the final Rhonda Burchmore challenge is the leg off tap. Contestant number one.
Okay, here we go. Look, you ready? Wow. How about that? All the way to heaven.
Woo-hoo! All right, can I have a score from the panel, please, on that? Oh. A score from the panel?
Yes. Look. Can you go any higher than a 10? I think we should
I've
go higher.
All right, got it.
100.
All right.
10.
100.
Yeah.
All right. Rhonda Butchmore, it is your turn now to take the Rhonda Burchmore leg off challenge.
Oh, I think I can do better than that. These ones are a lot younger than those ones. Check it out. It is a little bit hairier up here. That's because I let Ida do my waxing. And a little tap number for you, darling, as well.
Could I have a score from the panel, please?
I'm going to give a house with some smoke coming out of the chimney because you were smoking hot. We need to.
Can we declare
final
a
scores? Okay.
Final scores.
Final scores.
Yeah, I think Rhonda Butchmore, by my calculations, is on 73.
Yeah.
And 73. Rhonda Burchmore is on 1,482.
Yeah. 1,483.
Plus one house.
You're the winner.
Oh, Rhonda Burchmore.
We love you, Rhonda.
You will be the winner. You're the winner if you come and see the shows. It's all about getting out and enjoying life. Back to the studio, Steve.
Thank you so much. If you want to check out Rhonda Burchmore and Rhonda Butchmore, who I would say is a few inches ahead, you can see them perform at www.midsummer.org.au. Go there for more information. It's a whole lot of fun. OK, Angela Bishop is up next with all the latest entertainment news, including Baz Luhrmann's move to the small screen. Don't go anywhere.